Wasn't a merry month of June, and first from home I started, left the girls at home, all sad and broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, I drank a pint of beer, me grief and tears to sputter, then off to reap the corn, lay where I was born, cut the stout like torn, the banished goals, plunk up and me brand new pair of brogues, rattled over the bogs, lightened all the dogs, over the rocky road, the double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on the hair, turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways, the double and mark for Lolita. In Mullingar at night I rested, limbs saw where he started by daylight, next morning bright, and there he took a drop of the pure, kept me heart from sinking, that the paddy's cure, every son for drinking, to see the lassie smile, laughing all the while, at me curious style, what's at your heart, the bubbling asked me, was I hired, wages I required, the lie was nearly tired, of the rocky though, the double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on the hair, turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways, the double and mark for Lolly. In Dublin extra live, I thought it'd be a pity to be so soon the bride that you were bad for city, so then I took a stroll, all among the quality bundle it was stole, in the neat locality something crossed me mind, when I looked behind a bundle could I find, upon me stick a bubble and quirt and under the rogue, said my comic brogue, wasn't much in vogue, up on the rocky road, the Dublin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on the hair, turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways, the Dublin back for the from there I got the way, me spirits never fail, and landed on the quay just as the ship was sailing. Captain asked me roar, said the no room paddy, when I jumped aboard a cabin bound for paddy, down among the pigs, laid some hearty pigs, and some hearty jigs, the water round me bubbling, men and tally head, wish myself was dead, I bet the fire instead, up on the rocky road, the double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways to double the mark for Lolita. At Liverpool, when we safely landed, called myself a fool, I could no longer stand, the blood began to boil, temper I was losing, poor old Ireland's isle, they began abusing their army, so that I should lay Isle of Fly, Broadway boys were by, sorry was a hobbling with the love of the ray, joined it into your play, quickly cleared the way, for the rocky road, the double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on the head, run her down the rocky road, and all the ways, the double and mark for Lolita, cut the hair, run her down a rocky road, and all the ways to double and mark for Lolita.
That was cleaner.
I've been loving you a long time, down all the years, down all the days, and I've cried for all your troubles, smiled at your funny little ways. We watch their friends grow up together. And we saw them as they fed. Some of them fell into heaven. Some of them fell into hell. The light took shelter from a shower, and I fell into your arms. The wind was whistling all its charms. I sang you all my sorrows, and you told me all your joys. In the morning, the ginger lady by my bed, covered in a cloak of silence, I hear you talking in my head. The lamb that's singing for the future, and I'm not dreaming of the past. I'm not talking. Of my dreams, you're the measure of my dreams, the measure of my dreams, you're the measure.
What's the news? What's the news? Oh, my bowl shell milieus. It's your long barrel gun of the sea. Say what wind from the sun blows your messenger here with his hymn of the dawn for the free. Godly news, godly news, do I bring you to port? Godly news, will you hear, Bargy man? For the boys march at dawn from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Killan. Well, tell me, who is that giant with the gold curling hair? He who rides at the head of your band. 7 feet is his height, with some inches to spare. Well, he looks like a king in command. Army boys, that's the pride of the bold Shelmaliers, among our greatest of heroes of man. Fling your beavers aloft and give three ringing cheers for John Kelly, the boy from Killan. Well, Enniscort, he's in flames, and old Wexford is won, and tomorrow the barrow we'll cross. On the hill or the town, we have planted that gun, double butter the gateways of Ross. All the fort men and badgy men march o'er the heath, with brave Harvey to lead up the band. But the foremost of men in that grim gap of death will be Kelly, the boy from Killan. But the gold sun of freedom grew darkened at Ross, and it set by the Slaney's red waves. And poor Wexford, stripped naked, hung high on a cross, her heart pierced by traitors and slaves. Glory, oh, glory, oh, to the bold men who died for the cause of long downtrodden man. Glory, oh, to Mount Leinster's own darling and pride, Dauntless Kelly, the boy from Killan. Thank you.
this. Because it can give the drone, you see, with the...
Nice warm sound, isn't it?
I must away now, I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I have to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I loved most. And when he came upon a stone, and through our window he's whispered lonely, is my true lover within at home. Wake up, and more than nearly drenched to the skin. She's rose her up from her down soft pillow. She's rose her up and she's let him in. And they were lost until that long night had passed and gone. And when that long night was passed and over, and when the small clouds began to grow, he'd taken her hand and parted. Then he saddled and mounted, away did go. I must away now, I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I have to cross. Must be guided without a stumble into the arms I loved most.
City fair rode I. There armed lines of marching men in squadrons passed.
passed me by. No fife did hum, no battle drum did sound its dread tattoo, but the Angelus bell or the leafy swirl rang out through the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town they flung out the flag of war. For 'twas better to die beneath an Irish sky than at Suvla or Sudelbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed in through the foggy dew. Was Britannia bay wild geese go, so small nations might be free. But their lonely graves are by Suvla's waves, are the fringe of the grey North Sea.